So, I don't know, it was 2 or 3 years ago now. This young lady named Lord, she was about 16 years old, had this smash hit record. I think the record was called Heroin. But the big hit from this thing was this tune called Royals, which, as you don't know, I read this, so it's got to be true. I saw it on the internet. She had this fascination with George Brett, third baseman from the Kansas City Royals. That's where the title comes from. So I had this bizarre fascination with this tune a couple years ago when it came out. I actually arranged two versions of it. I did a reggae version of it, and then this sort of, I guess, sort of a minimalist version of it that we're going to play again tonight. So this is Royals by Lord.